I'm Kevlen Goodner, and I'm an artist, comic book artist, illustrator, art director, designer, and a dad. So I've been working professionally for about the last 20 years or so. There's so many different ways to produce art, so many different tools, whether it be the pencils or the type of pens or inks that you use. I do a lot of portrait work. I also, more recently, have gotten into kind of caricature work. I have clients that either want to see themselves or family members as particular characters, so I do a great deal of that. But my passion is really sequential storytelling. I try to get out and draw in public whenever I can, and I've found that people really make those connections, and they become very personal, and they see a character that they grew up with and they respond to it, developed a lot of friendships that way. So I remember I must have been maybe 6 or 7 years old. And my older cousin, who's a huge Marvel Comics fan, used to bring these comics over, and we'd devour them, man. Every panel, the covers, and we would try to reproduce them, we'd try to copy them. And that's really, I think, where the passion was born. I think what I'm most proud of is the fact that I was able to help my kids really find what their passion was at a very early age. One major influence for me was Star Wars. Star Wars was a new way to imagine and to dream. One of my other biggest influences, which is hip-hop as a culture, which I think influences just about everything that I do. My mother got me a subscription to the Avengers, and I can remember going to the mailbox, you know, and pulling that comic out of the mailbox that was addressed to me. You know, it was the first piece of mail I got on a regular basis that was for me. And our mailbox was across the street from our house. And I wouldn't even make it across the street, man. I'd rip the thing open and, you know, I'm reading it right there next to the mailbox. I would just say to any aspiring artist or musician or whatever it is you want to be, to live what you do, to make it a part of you, and to just do it every single day with as much passion as you possibly can. Whenever you're ready.